Good morning, everybody. I hope everyone's doing fine. This is Tony, your host here on Trucking Topics Today. Welcome. Today, we are going to get right into it because in just a few minutes, if they haven't dropped already, Amazon has some contracts coming out today. Now, I do want to preface this by saying that a few weeks ago, I uploaded a video about the contracts, the short-term contracts, at least, possibly coming to an end. And I was notified, in fact, I think it was in the comments, by a viewer, I'm not sure if they're a subscriber, that I may have been a little bit premature in predicting that. And at the time I uploaded the video, I said I wasn't sure whether or not they were coming to an end, but it sure seemed like it. So and the reason they said that was because the week that I uploaded that, I saw nothing, but they evidently did and went ahead and booked some loads. So that got me thinking about how is Amazon showing us these short-term contracts. So today my suspicions were pretty much correct in that I don't think that Amazon shows all of us the same information. So for instance, that week I, for some reason, showed no uploads at all. And this other viewer said that they saw new loads and were able to book. Today I was talking to a subscriber and he asked me to check a couple of locations, which I did, and I wanted to know how many contracts were going to be dropping today out of those locations. I told him, and he said that although I saw, I think one area was 27 and one was 13, he only saw a few contracts out of each of those two areas. So I'm not quite sure what Amazon's algorithm, so to speak, is in showing us this information, but evidently not everyone sees everything that Amazon drops for one reason or another. Now, this video today is letting you know where contracts are dropping. And I'm just going to go over that real quick. I will tell you that as you look at this, let's see, I have it on Boston right now, but let me just go ahead and I'm going to take Boston out. And now we have everywhere showing. Now look at this. Do you see this? 1,175 contracts will be available soon. There's some available now. For instance, right here, this Buffalo is available. But this information here tells you when these contracts will be available. And I think this is new. I don't think that they had, Amazon was doing this. I don't think we had any of this information until after the contracts were dropped, but I could be wrong. But that seems new to me that they're giving us this information. So I want to also tell you that this number right here, as of yesterday or the day before, I think yesterday I went in and checked it, this was down to like 68 or something. So these contracts are going, you guys, and I'm going to tell you why I think they're going, is that we are in our slow season now, right? It's slowing down, and we're going to be, you know, in this period of time through February and probably through some of March when things start picking back up again. So I think people are just wanting to go in and get some steady work. But these contracts are going to go away quick. I also want to tell you that when this video drops, I will be online for about an hour. And if you want to text or rather message me in the comments, I will answer right away as to if you're looking for something in a particular area and you don't have access, just let me know, okay? I will be here with you for at least an hour or so after this video drops this morning. If I'm already gone, please still go ahead and leave us a comment, and we will get back to you as quick as possible to answer your question. But now let's get on with the drops, because they're coming up soon. So these are all Pacific time. So of course, if you see this here, these are dropping at 10 a.m. Pacific. That's 1 p.m. out there in Florida and so forth. But at 10 a.m., okay, we have Allentown dropping. We have Atlanta. We have Windsor Locks, Connecticut, Phoenix, Portland. We've got Baltimore, Richmond. We have, I can't remember, Seattle, Washington, Las Vegas. We've got Macon. We've got Macon, Memphis, Salt Lake City, Houston. We have Oakland, California, East and West. We have Chicago. We've got EWR is Newark, I believe. Yes, that's Newark, and then Newark South, Denver, Dallas, Fort Worth, Oakland, Minneapolis, I believe, is MSP. Yes, it is. Lexington, Kentucky, Indianapolis, Indiana. Those are dropping at 10 a.m. Pacific. At 10:30 Pacific, we have Sacramento. We have MCO Davenport, Tampa. We've got Greensburg, Spartanburg, South Carolina dropping. We've got Braselton. Yeah, that's Braselton right here. Yeah, but that's Braselton, Georgia. Columbia, South Carolina is dropping. We have San Antonio, Texas, Dallas, Fort Worth, St. Louis is going to be dropping. That will be St. Louis, Missouri, Philadelphia, South Boston, and Buffalo, 10:30 a.m. Pacific. At 11 a.m., we have Fresno, California. We have, well, what is, I can't remember what CLT is. Jacksonville, Florida. We've got RDU is Durham, North Carolina. We have Louisville, Kentucky. And Chattanooga, Mobile, Alabama, Philadelphia North. What is this? I don't remember MKE. I believe that's Milwaukee. Milwaukee will be dropping 11 a.m. Pacific, and Columbus, Ohio. At 11:30, and the last drop of the day will be Cincinnati, Ohio, Ontario, California. We will have Kansas, that's right, Kansas City, Kansas, Miami. Let me make sure, is that MIA is that is Miami. BNA is Nashville, Tennessee, Cleveland, Pittsburgh, and Scranton. Okay, so these are what are dropping today. And like I said, if you have any questions, please let me know in the comments below. Like I said, I'll be hanging around for about an hour after this drops. But if you want need to know other information after I'm gone, just go ahead and leave a comment. I'll get to it as quick as I can. So if we look at here, so for instance, here we have some Cincinnati. These are team runs. They're available in 2 hours and 11 minutes. And it's one tractor, two drivers, and it's one block for the week, and it's 87.30 for that team run. Okay, if we go down to TPA, which is Tampa, Florida, you see that this is a solo two, which means that these guys, if you remember, if you go back up here and you click driver type, this will tell you what a solo two is. So a solo two, it says, well, just read along with me because I lose it if I move the mouse. It says tractor and driver perform a 37-hour block with a 10-hour reset. So they're going to be gone all week, or not necessarily gone, but running all week on a solo two. And remember that the solo two is a 37-hour block, but that does include 10 hours of that does include a rest break for you. Okay, everything is legal on these. You also have to remember that this amount here, your contract total, does not include accessorials. Okay, so that means that this does not include fuel surcharge. Now, I cannot tell you what the fuel surcharge is going to be because it changes every week, and I'm not sure what information Amazon uses to give us the fuel surcharge. But at some point, that will become available to you after you accept the load, as will the scheduling. Okay, the scheduling doesn't become available to you, which is one drawback, until accept the load, and I believe it's about 12 to 48 hours before the load starts. Okay, where they give you this information. So as we go on down here, we've got, let's look at Boston here. Boston, we have a solo one here. We've got five blocks, okay? So this means five round trips. So this driver on this contract is going to be back home, so to speak. He will leave the same terminal, come back to the same terminal every day, okay, for 5 days. And this contract pays $5,900 a week. Let's go back and look at that again, because what's important here is that I forgot where I was at here, but this number right here, that's how many tractors are going to be needed for this contract. And there were two tractors on that contract. Okay. So that was the $5,900 a week. So for instance, here out of Memphis, this number here is just one tractor needed. There's five blocks. So this solo one will be back every day. All solo ones are back every day. Five blocks, they'll be working 5 days, $2,780 for the week for one tractor, one driver. Now, I will tell you that these contracts are now going into mid-February, all right? So Amazon is stretching these out. Let's see if they make it a year-round thing for these short-term contracts. These contracts are going fast. I expect by the end of the day that this number right here is going to be well into the hundreds rather than 1100. Okay, it's going to be low. It's going to be by the end of the day, I bet you that's down to 600, maybe even 500. They're going so fast. And like I said, it's because it's the time of the year and owners are looking for steady work. So go ahead and leave your comments below, and I will be on for a little bit when this video drops, and we will talk to you soon. Y'all be safe, and thank you for watching.